This is a virtual shooting range model in Excel. It belongs to a long series of tutorials in projectile motion. While deriving this model, two forces were considered: the gravity and the aerodynamic drag of the air. So here we can change the input parameters, the bullet type. There are preset 8 different types of military and civilian competition bullets. You can see here, if you click on this button, you can select from them, but you can also type manually whatever value you want. These are 8 standard bullets. The aerodynamic coefficient, which I wasn't sure what it was for all these bullets, but I put 0.25. This is somewhere in the ballpark. The muzzle velocity, you can change it in tenths here. And the initial angle, you can put it from 0 to, I believe, 90 degrees. Let's put it at 10 degrees, and then after you do this, you hit fire, and the new trajectory will be calculated. You can download this model from excelunusual.com. You come here on the at the website, and once you get here, you will land on the home page. And in the search box, you type projectile, hit return, and there's a bunch of results coming up. You choose 2D projectile motion, model number 1, a virtual tactical shooting range. It explains a little bit about the model, what it is, what kind of cartridges were modeled, and how to use it. And here we can download it. Excel download, open, and it will open it. It was already open, so open it twice. Then here you can change any value and hit fire, get a new trajectory. Let's go to a smaller bullet, let's say a 5.56 millimeter. I believe that's a NATO cartridge. Hit fire. You see, you don't get so far with this bullet. But anyway, what you can see here is the speed of the bullet decreases tremendously. Even if you can reach several kilometers, after about 500 meters, the energy is already about a quarter. So once you get to 1 kilometer, you get much less, because the energy and the varies with the square of the speed. So if the energy drops to a tenth, like say around 2.2 kilometers, you have only 1% of the bullet energy left. If you go to very large bullets, say the 10.36 millimeters, so 0.408 inch diameter, that's a very heavy bullet, is a 27.15 grams. And you start with say 800 meters per second, hit fire, you already get to 4 kilometers, and this bullet will still preserve some more energy than the other one. Still, it's going to be very low compared to the original energy, but it's very low. It's much better than the small bullet. You can go here, hit the back button, and go to the results, search results. And there's a bunch of tutorials. You can go to the last one. Let's say, click here. You can click the PDF view and see a more detailed version of the tutorial. This is just a thumbnail. Or hit Excel download and open the model. And this model You can also hit fire, adjust whatever parameter you like, but here you can see the speeds and the the components of the speed, XY components of the speed, while the projectile flies through the air. Come over, visit the site, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching.